Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and I want to talk to you today about determining your asking price. If you're a seller and you need to determine your asking price, the first thing you must do is research and develop an estimate of fair market value. You do this by looking at comparables or houses similar to yours that have sold recently. We like to stay within 3 months. You can go back as far as a year. 6 months is pushing it. So 3 months is perfect. If there are similar houses in your area that have sold, it's easy to determine the value that you should market your house at. If there are very few sales in your areas, or you have something that is very unique, it's harder to determine the value of your property. Once you've determined the comparable market analysis for your house, then you can decide how you want to price your house. If you're selling for the highest price, which everyone wants to do, you want to look at what the other houses in your area are selling for. You want to look at the time of year you're trying to sell it, and you want to look at typical financing, as well as the typical time on market. This will help you determine your highest selling price. If you want to sell it fast, you look at some very similar things. You look at similar properties on the market, time of year it is, what the typical financing will be, and what the typical time on the market is, and how you can market it quicker. A matrix of sold properties and current homes on the market will help you determine your value. There are a lot of computer programs out there that can help you determine your value. A realtor is the easiest and the most efficient way to determine value for your house currently. Considerations that you'll want to be aware of are the season and the number of buyers that are looking currently. Is school in? What's the weather like? Are there holidays? And what is the strength of the market? You also want to consider current financing trends. If percentages are up, prices will be down. If percentages are down on loans, prices will be up. Employment trends in the area also affect the value of your home. Final consideration on the appropriate asking price should be based on the most probable selling price and the priorities you have as a seller. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty. Give me a call. I'll be glad to help you determine your value.